What's up, dudes, and welcome back. So let's go. We are on the route 11. Let's complete this route, hopefully. And you are crass. How the hell do you look like chick? That is not. And I think Salen is on this route as well. Oh, the actual triple battle. This might be interesting, so... Alligator, stay down, please. What can we do, huh? Dragon Claw blast us. Unless it's energy ball on some rat. We'll see how that will work out. How will that work out? Yeah. Correct English, please. Fucking Blizzard, well... So I'm melting down. Or not. Well, that was a big surprise. Someone survived it. Okay. This sucker actually healing someone else. Oh, fuck you. You asshole. Thank you, Busters. Thank you. Oh my god, he's gonna resist. Stupid berry. Of course, he'll kill my. So I'm the probably person too. Ooh, a scepter as well. Okay, let's do it like this. That is pretty cool. Oh, you just got to have this stupid backhand berry, huh? Jesus. What's up with these berries? Stupid blaster is already dead. Going to use onto full still. Oh no, Sceptile is dead as well. Shit. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. They will take two of his Pokemon in his turn. It's pretty nice. Pretty nice indeed. Shadow Ball should do a lot of damage. Huh. Oh my god, you got to have fighting, huh? Monkey. Do do do. Flynn, please. This vampire is down, that's good. Hopefully Empoleon will die too. Any luck? No, he won't. Oh, he's paralyzed. Focus blast on poor Persian. Fuck. Of course he'll survive. Of course he won't be paralyzed. I will kill my infernape. Oh my god! Again this stupid glitch. Good. Hopefully I got this. Yeah. Should pretty much have this. Yep. And pulling one is dead as well. Ring out of 95. Good. Okay, time to heal up. Because most of my teammates died. And that was actually a pretty tough battle, I must say. Pretty tough indeed. And who lives here? Ranger. Well, that was random. Where's the next repel? Here we go. So how the hell I will get down? Like this. There. Can I get down here? Of course I can't. So are gonna be some sort of special trainer or just a random ranger? Ranger Ruby! So you are special. Well, I will try to fight this Mightyena. Probably won't do that much, but Let's see how much I will do with the special attack. Yeah, obviously not much. It kinda sucks. More sucker punches. I just gotta get crit, huh? It's kinda sucks. Die, bitch. Good. Cast form. Let's switch to Infernape, I guess. For this guy. Let's kill it. So far, he's using third gen Pokemon, so I'm really right. His name is Ruby after all. I'll take his job for Sceptile, of course. With Leaf Blade. It seems like Mild Technology really like Leaf Blade that much. Die, bitch. And you won't die. But now you will die. Excellent. Oh, something else that can be easily killed by me. My Sceptile, I guess. Yeah, 4 times weak to this energy ball, so we will die definitely. Definitely die. Oh, Gardevoir, huh? Twinking Garden. Yeah, seems like this guy's pretty much sticking to third gen, and I like it. Because I like third gen. If you don't know about it. Delicate. This should be his last, and of course it's a third gen Pokemon. But really poopy one. Compared to the rest of his team. That's for sure. Yeah, that's definitely his low one. Fake out, come on. Stop with the bullshit, Delicate. Yep, you're dead. Excellent. Berry. Lipa berry. Okay. I have 8. Might as well use one. Air balloon that we saw other people using quite a lot. Let's up. But there's nothing there. Alright, interesting. There's nothing there. And that backpacker is another gemmelder. By the way, if you were wondering. Here we go, train red, huh? Why is she female? Why is she female? This looks really good. You aren't supposed to be female, bro. Red was definitely male. Aim on me, that is nice. Dying punch, I knew it. I saw that coming. So let's go to Gengar, I guess. That's cool. That's a good choice. Cause he will die. Judging how my thunderbolt it, that will be only kill. Actually switching to Snorlax now. Interesting. But whatever, I might judge. Yes, no level is down. How reductive. Well, well, let's go with Samurott. Yeah, impact, huh. This is nasty. That is nasty indeed. Oh, Venusaur. Infrared, why the hell not? Hopefully he don't have like earthquake or something. Which he might have. I'm pretty sure he can learn it. That is weird. basically did nothing. Pikachu! Let's give a song, I guess. Earthquake. Yeah, no way you can survive that. Ooh, 4000 XP, nice. Reader. This probably won't be enough. Yep. Actually managed to hit him. I'm fucking confused. And we are dead. Huh. Serves you right. Maybe she was already because she's in the red, I guess. Kinda makes sense, to be honest. Now when I think about it. Kinda makes sense indeed. You are sound, right? Let's do it, bro. And after it, there is only dragon left from the gym leaders. Okay, three starters. And the next two starters and monkey. Let's go. Let's fly. Pretty much like all of my Pokemon have some sort of super effective move and Magrath types. So that is pretty cool. Should do some damage. Do some damage. Ooh, one is killed, nice. Now he will probably bring summons. Right. I mean, Sceptile. That won't do much, I mean, it's 4 times. Torterra. Do it like this. Nice, oh, for me. And oh, for someone as well. Excellent. And even set to level up. Holy crap, everybody was leveling up. This round. Hmm, dragon pulse. Pretty nasty. That should kill Scepter, right? Yep. And Exeter is the finish of Torterra. Okay, that was good. Leaf Storm, probably not Perfume, right? Hopefully Perfume has survived it. No, he won't. Oh! Yes, he will. Good. How much gold is there? Hopefully enough. Oh, yeah. Citrus Berry. No. Some Lich Berry, whatever it was. Backpacker. You are on the backpacker salon. Oh well. In this case you'll be still there. Let's heal up. Okay, let's get at least one of the 7 sages before we... maybe... I'll try to get them all. I don't know. Yeah, to get for... well, I already got for one, but to get another one... we need to go here. I should probably heal. Oh yeah, I went to Poké Center. Stupid me. Okay, we basically gotta get to Route 18 somehow. Right. Which route is this one? Yeah, 17. I think that I've beaten everybody, basically, here. Pretty much everybody, because I already was here before. Oh! Seems like there is our guy, isn't it? Isn't he, huh? Okay. Mr. Looker. Next stop. Stratton City. Yeah, that part where I was desperately trying to go should be now unblocked, right? And I don't need cut for that shit, at least I hope. Oh yeah, this one. Oh, there are actual trainers here. Never mind. Yeah, we'll fight those trainers in the next episode, so see you then. Goodbye.